cricket, lovely cricket. At last where I saw it. Cricket, lovely cricket. At last where I saw it. Yardley tried his best. Goddard won the test. They gave the crowd plenty fun. The second test and West Indies won. With those little pals of mine.
Rhamadin and Valentine.
The king was there well attired. So they started with Ray and Stallmeyer. Stolly was hitting balls wrong the boundary. But Waddle stopped him at 20. Ray had confidence. So he put up a strong defense. He saw the king was waiting to see. So he gave him a century. With those little pals of mine.
Rhamadin and Valentine.
West Indies first in total was 326 just as usual. When bets the bold Christiani, the whole thing collapsed quite easy. England then went on and made 151. West Indies then had 220 lead. Goddard said that is nice indeed. With those little pals of mine.
Rhamadin and Valentine.
Yardley wasn't broken hearted when the second inning started. Jenkins was like a target, getting the first five into his basket. But Gomez broke him down, while Walcott licked them around. He was not out for 168, leaving Yardley to contemplate. The bowling was super fine.
Rhamadin and Valentine.
West Indies was feeling homely. Their audience had them happy. When Washbrook's century had ended, West Indies voices all blended. Hats went in the air. People shout and jump without fear. So at last was the scenery. It bound to go down in history. After all was said and done.